How to easily draw PAW Patrol's Rubble step by step. First, let's draw two eyes of the dog Rubble. We draw ovals. One larger oval, three smaller ovals in the middle of each other. We draw the pupil of the eye and the reflection of light in the pupil of the eye. The dog has two eyes. We draw the second eye. It is also made of several ovals. We draw the pupil of the eye.
I like.
Draw both pupils of both eyes. Draw a nose between the eyes. He is big. Almost like an eye. Puppy Rubble has an interesting color. We draw the elements of the head and the color of the dog. We draw the lower part of the dog's head. It is a large and heavy jaw. We draw eyebrows above the eyes. And the Puppy Patrol Rubble has a helmet on his head. We draw a helmet. It is large and ribbed. We draw three parts of the helmet. In the middle of the helmet, we draw the coat of arms of the Dog Patrol. This is a shield with the image of a dog's paw. Look carefully at how you can draw the Paw Patrol icon. We draw ears under the helmet. We can see one ear. Furthermore, we draw one ear. Draw the body of the dog below the head. And here we draw another emblem on the chest, under the neck, or under the beard. This is a personalized Rubble Puppy icon. Look carefully at how to draw it. After all, this dog Rubble is a master and has his own badge. We draw the dog's chest and back. Draw a backpack on Rubble Puppy's back. This is a work bag. It has many tools. With them, Rubble repairs everything that needs to be fixed. On the side of the satchel, we draw a fairy tale key. It remains to draw the paws. First, we draw the two front paws. They are direct. We draw the fingers on the paws. A dog's strong and fast paws come in handy every day. Now let's draw two hind legs.
I like.
They are bent because our dog is sitting. Take colored paints and we will paint our dog Rubble. Take another look at how to draw the Rubble PAW Patrol. Come to us again. We will draw a lot of interesting things.